Didn't see you there. Welcome to the Jefferson Bridge, home of Chesterfield's biggest bridge. Connecting that side and that side for 50 years. And it only took 45 years to build. This bridge costs over $14 million. As I'm walking this bridge, I notice there's a contract worker from Chesterfield working his butt off. Hey, mister, what are you doing? Now, while the bridge was being constructed, many people were struggling. And people had to swim across and build boats. Other people took a 23-mile road all the way around. What can I say? Pretty interesting. I know what you're thinking. Is this bridge even safe? Well, I'm here to test that out right now. I'm gonna jump on this bridge and see if I'll even fall through. What I did was really dangerous and shouldn't be attempted at home. You should consult with your local bridge makers to make sure that it's safe enough to even test. I could have lost my life.
Evan, I saw what you did over there. It wasn't very safe. I'm glad you consulted me first. All right, I was able to let you know. Macomb County cares about your safety.
I've reviewed a ton of bridges. This is one of the best I've ever been on. I didn't fall through. Great view. Hi, this is Evan.
I'm Brad.
And we're here to remind you that safety first.